America Stars of Wrestling scheduled one-on-one. The Honky Tonk Man with Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Plus, next week, from the offices of the president of the World Wrestling Federation, Jack Tunney will announce just whose title will be on the line when we have the ultimate challenge at WrestleMania 6. But right now, let's pick up comments from individuals involved in the matchup this Friday night. The Macho King Randy Savage versus Hulk Hogan and Iron Mike Tyson guest referee. Let's hear from him.
Yeah, the new Wrestling Federation champion is the Macho.
Oh, yeah!
Once again, I've been there before. Hulk Hogan, yeah, this Friday night. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, yeah!
And you, Iron Mike Tyson, is gonna raise the hand of the Macho King.
Oh, yeah!
And if you don't, Iron Mike Tyson, if you don't, you also will feel the wrath of the Kingdom of the Madness, just like Hulk Hogan, this Friday night.
The masquerades are over. This is the real thing.
This Friday night, Macho King, this will be the final encounters of the Mega Powers, brother. I'm gonna wipe out the madness once and for all, because we've got a referee, Iron Mike Tyson, who's gonna call it right down the middle. Macho King, I've got my eyes on you, brother. It's just you and me, but I've also got my eyes on you, Iron Mike Tyson. If you don't call this thing right down the middle, you too will fall with the madness at the Wrath of Hulkamania.
We look forward to that matchup this Friday night, and we also look forward to you joining us